So kids get headaches too. For the longest time, people really didn't think kids got headaches like adults did. 20%, 27% of girls and 20% of boys describe frequent headaches. 8% of girls and 5% of boys have had a migraine within the last year. The migraine and more severe headaches was associated with a lower quality of life in general. And severe headaches were associated with lower grades in school.